Good morning. So today we're talking about the short game. Four parts of the short game. You have putting, you have chipping, you have pitching, and you have bunker shots. Today is about chipping, which is right around the edge of the green. The key is in the details. What we want to do is we want to start with a narrow stance, put the ball back in our stance, weight forward, hands forward, and then the motion is back, down, and through. Hope that helps.